For those of you who are here early season, you should recognize this run. This is Loose Caboose. This is our first route open this year. We made lots of snow on it. And now that we have more of the mountain open, we decided to build a bigger terrain park than what we typically do. Here on the left, on the right, we've got a ride up onto the rail, and then you also can come up onto the side. There's a pipe built into the box, 10-foot box there that you can ride up on, tap on, ride across, and set the feet up far enough that you should be able to transition over to bit number two. You've just come off of hit one. Lining up for hit two here. You got the jump on the right. You got the ride onto our torpedo rail, or you can come up onto the side and rail slide the side of the torpedo. After hit number two, you got hit three. We've got a rail here on the other side of our satellite dish. You can hit that, or you can come in, rail slide the dish. We've had guys coming across the top of the dish. One of our snowmakers, Manny Lujan, did the artwork on it. We've got a ninja penguin. So foolish.
This is our fourth feature. It's just a big long straight air.
We're at the top of Thumper. This area is called Pedro's Park. And it's just it's a smaller terrain park. It's kind of set up and designed for folks who want to kind of build some skills so that they can get into a larger park. We have a smaller box in here that's about 5 feet long. It's got a little bit of a longer approach to the box